Welcome to another video on how to fix messenger floating video call not working on Android. I'm Yakin from Quit Login and Delete, and let's get started. If you're experiencing issues with messenger's floating video call feature not working on your Android device, there are several troubleshooting steps that you can follow to try and resolve the problem. So here are some potential solutions. The first solution is to ensure that you have a stable internet connection, preferably using Wi-Fi or a strong cellular data connection. Poor internet connectivity can cause video call issues. And if your connection is stable and strong, the second thing to make sure is to update Messenger. Make sure you have the latest version of the Messenger app installed on your Android device. To check that, go to your Google Play Store and check for any updates available. Right here, here's an update available, so I'm just gonna click on update button. Now, once the application has been updated, try checking if the issue has been resolved. And if you're still facing the issue, then close the Messenger app completely and then reopen it. This can help clear any temporary glitches that may be affecting the floating video call feature. And if restarting the app doesn't help, then try restarting your device. Sometimes a simple restart of your Android device can resolve various software related issues. Now, even after restarting or updating your device doesn't help resolving the issue, then try to enable overlay permissions. Messenger's floating video call features uses an overlay that appears on top of other apps. So make sure that the Messenger app has permission to use overlays. To check this again, go to Settings, now tap on Apps, select Messenger, and now from here, scroll down and enable the toggle for Appear on Top option. Now once you've done this, also try clearing your app's cache. For that, again, tap on Storage right here and click on Clear Cache at the bottom right corner, and you'll be done. After you've done this, check if the issue has been resolved. And if the issue persists on your Android device, try using Messenger's floating video call feature on another device to check if the problem is specific to your phone or account. And if none of these steps work, you can report the issue to Facebook customer support for further assistance. But remember that app-related issues can sometimes be caused by bugs or changes on the developer's end, which might require a software update from the Messenger team to fix. In such cases, staying up to date with the latest app version and waiting for updates can be the best course of action. So that's it for today's video. I really hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to us for more great contents. Thanks for watching.